display. Share through. Soompi.1x1tvns, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, continues to connect with viewers as it has topped the list of most buzzworthy TV dramas again. See also, the top K-drama stars loved by international fans in June 2018. The rankings for most buzzworthy dramas of the week were released on July 9th and show the TVN drama keeping its top place for the fifth week in a row. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. Check out the full list of most buzzworthy dramas below. 1. TVNS, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, 20.86%, 2, TVNS, Mr. Sunshine, 14.33%, 3, JTBC's Miss Hammurabi, 6.46%, 4, KBS2's Your House Helper, 6.41%, 5, OCN's Life on Mars, 6.05%, 6, KBS2's Are You Human, 2, 4.91%, 7, NBC's Come and Hug Me, 4.62%, 8, SBS's Walk of Love, 4.60%, 9, KBS2's Marry Me Now, 3.89%, 10, KBS2's Mysterious Personal Shopper, 3.59%. The two leads of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim have also maintained their top spots for most buzzworthy actors, with Park Min-young coming in first and Park Seo-joon taking second place for the fifth consecutive week. They were followed by co-star Lee Tae-hoon in third place. Lee Byung-hun, Kim Tae-ri, Yun Yo-han, and Yoo Yun-seok from Mr. Sunshine took 4th, 5th, 8th, and 9th place respectively, while Ha Seok Jin and WJSN's Bona took 6th and 7th place, meaning that 6 spots in the top 10 rankings were taken by actors in new dramas. Good Data Corporation's Most Buzzworthy list analyzed 29 dramas that are currently airing or are set to air by researching responses from online news articles, blog posts, online communities, social media, and video comments. The data for this week was collected from July 2nd to July 8th, with the results announced on July 9th. Check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Watch the first episode of the drama below.